It's literally when they open their mouths, westernized ideas that come out. Nothing else. Nothing but consumerism. I gotta get this and I gotta get that. It's and it's nothing but narcissism. It's the same thing from every person. There's 350 million people in this country. And, you know, hundreds of millions in other countries that are westernized as well. All of them will say the same shit for the most part. There's no point in being here. There's no point in being here at all if you are a person who doesn't value that. When I talk to people and I hear that they value these things, we're operating, and it's just like we're operating on two playing fields. To me, it's amazing. I just don't understand how people can continue to listen to celebrities, continue to listen to news anchors or advertisements. It's like I'm in a different world. It's like we are in a different world compared to them. You know, I have to refer to them in third person because that's what they are. I can't relate to them. I'm on a different planet. I'm on a different frequency. And so are you, because if you're feeling the same thing as me, you would have the same reaction. You know, I just don't understand how you can listen to garbage on the radio. But again, they have to minimalize your thinking, your brain capacity. They have to dumb you down so you don't make yourself a threat to the system. The people that they can't dumb down and control, we pose a threat. Because our priority is to expose the truth. We're not trying to sell you lies to keep you confined to this bullshit reality. Most of the time, you hear advertisers talk about what they are advertising, they're exaggerating the truth or they're leaving out some flaws. This is business. News anchors, they read stories in front of a camera that are scripted, and they don't care that they're scripted because they already committed to selling their souls to deceive you. Their job is to strike terror in the eyes of millions and even billions. See, people who watch the mainstream media and the news, they are susceptible to being manipulated emotionally. When they tell you to get scared, you get scared. When they tell you to remain calm, you remain calm. They know how to manipulate you emotionally because you're a fucking puppet and they're the puppeteer. I am not a puppet. I cut my strings off a long fucking time ago.